How's it in Aloha? This is your aunt. Got a chance to visit Wicked Spoon Buffet over in Fame, Vegas a while back. And I came for pretty much only one thing. And I found out there's other stuff that's actually just as good. I came for snow crabs, all you can eat. So here's my little tete-a-tete into Wicked Spoon. And please hit that like and subscribe button. I do a lot of burpees and everything else as well. And let's get to it. My mukbang at Wicked Spoon.
Fitness, foodies, and the fabulous absurd. From burpees to Camus, you're never gonna know what you're gonna get from your unk, Burpee Yoga Uncle.
Got a chance to visit Wicked Spoon over on the strip a while back. Did it for lunch. It was $45 at the time we went, dinner $69. But I figured we can't eat that much, and the main thing we came for, we got. I'm gonna go through and walk through the buffet line to see what they have there, and then after that's gonna be a mukbang. I'm gonna walk through the buffet line to show you what they have. These are just Chinese dumplings and dim sum things, which yeah, you can try it if you want, but they're leek dumplings and whatnot, but that's nothing to write home about. And then here comes all the vegetables, and there's a salted shrimps, that's not bad. The soup, Thai curry, hot pot, and then the condiments for sushis and whatnot. The mussel is not bad. The chow fun, a lot of oil, and you know what's coming here, man. Lemon, butter, what else? Yeah, the crabs, I came for the crabs. And they have a limited amount supply of crabs. They have a couple of famous things here and there. You know, I checked up on it. But, I don't know. I just came for the crabs. Here's some pizza, spaghettis. And it just continues on and on. That's what a buffet is. They have a whole bunch of different kind of food that you can try and eat. Yeah, shrimp and grits. Okay. And, you know, here's one thing that's kind of popular. This is for breakfast. Some kind of a cinnamon thing. Wicked cinnamon fried toast. It's not bad. And then there's more stuff here. And here's the stuff that I was really surprised. This is the meat cutting section pretty soon. Those are the fried chickens, karaage chickens. But yeah, their cut meat is actually fantastic. I was so surprised. Their cuts are so tender. I actually ate more beef than I thought that I would. I couldn't believe it. And then they also have bone marrows too, which is what this is. Not bad. Okay. You know, for $45 a pop, you know, I ain't gonna cry about it. It's a lot of good food to eat for that, you know, like crabs right now, the king crabs, they can range anywhere from $12 to $20 a pound. Not king crabs, but snow crabs. So this is not a bad, this is not a buffet at all. Not bad at all. But you know, you gotta get the stomach, so burpee, man.